for years. These men of steel could never feel the curse of a coward's fears. The mighty sons of Hercules were men as men should be. They burned with dreams, then turned their dreams into history. A hundred giants, brave and bold, they ruled the world in days of old. The mighty sons of Hercules were men as men should be. They shook the world and shook the world, the sons of Hercules. Sons of Hercules once thundered through the years. These men of steel could never feel the curse of a coward's fears. The mighty sons of Hercules were men as men should be. They burned with dreams, then turned their dreams into history.
Through the centuries in olden times, there lived the sons of Hercules, heroes supreme. They roamed the earth righting wrongs, helping the weak and oppressed, and seeking adventure. They were the mightiest of mortal men. One of them was Maciste. It is of his deeds we tell now, of his struggle with the mole men.
Thank you.
It's Maciste.
Maciste, I was looking for you. Our whole village has been destroyed. My son was taken prisoner. Save Loth. Avenge me.
Penrith. Where are all your people?
They're all killed, wiped out. There can be no hope for the world until those terrible demons have all been destroyed.
Why do you say that? Who were they?
The mole men. Even their name is hideous.
Didn't you know they could have murdered you all?
Now, when I first saw them coming out of the mist, I wondered where those strange white figures could be headed for. Then, suddenly, their leader screamed, attack, and they rode down upon my people. I hid myself, and then I saw everybody killed or carried away by the mole men. I saw it all, even the children.
Taken care of. Come on down. will be your slave forever. I owe you my life.
You owe your life to your mother. What's your name?
Bangor.
Listen to me, Bangor. Every man who is born free. There are neither slaves nor masters. You understand?
No, my friend. Good morning. It's late. Your breakfast.
Let's go.
Yes, Majestas.
Where?
To find the mole men.
Wait! Wait for me! I'll help you find them. Wait!
Horses, but no men.
I can't understand. Horses and no people.
And they're bridled, so their owners must be near here.
Brave little fellow.
It's a mole. My ancestors ate them.
Let's see what happens now. Did you see?
Yes, Magistus.
Did you understand?
No, I didn't. Outpost 4,
can you hear them?
We'll spend the night here.
This isn't a good place to sleep. We're safer in the forest.
Right there.
That looks like a fine spot under that great oak tree.
Two men have come to our territory. Catan should be told about them.
Catan!
Catan, two men have just been heard above us. It's possible that they're the ones
who?
That you... The native you had captured and the powerful one who speared you. They'll be sleeping at the oak tree, right above our post.
Have the men wait in that outpost. The minute the sun goes down, we'll take them.
But you can't.
Ah, that's not your business. Get out.
I never expected such good luck. I now have a chance again to win my men's respect. My lost honor will be redeemed. And I'll make my father proud of me once more.
The hour has come now.
My son, it will be very painful for you now.
I won't mind that. Promise I can fight again and I'll bear anything.
Goddess above us all, who shines through our nights, blessed moon, your servant asks that you guide him.
We're safe!
He's here.
Justice.
No.
This must have been planned. The monsters couldn't capture you.
It was the only way I could find you. Thank you for coming.
I wanted to.
Bangor. You know you shouldn't be here. Tell me. You left Saliura. Where is the Princess Saliura? You were left in charge of her.
I don't know.
Come forward, Cahab. I'm anxious to see her.
Come here, girl.
What do they call you above?
Saliura.
Saliura, you're pretty. They didn't say you were so young. It would really be a tragedy to give such a jewel to a slave, don't you think so, Cahab? And you were truly born a creature of the sun. We will sacrifice you and win favor in the eyes of the goddess of the night. Put that girl in chains!
Now, let us give thanks, Halis Mosab. We have many years before our sources of energy will be endangered by the light. My son has brought you many strong prisoners.
I want to see them. Show them to me.
It's only a question now of waiting. Our chance will come. I'm going to see that all of you are freed. I swore that to your father. I know.
Come on! Up with you! You want a taste of the whip? Get to work, you lazy dogs! On your feet or I'll beat you to death!
Keep moving!
To work with you!
I like this! Get to work!
Move along!
Take this, I'm... Keep moving! Get to work!
I don't like it here.
You're not supposed to like it. They'll beat you to death if you don't keep quiet.
I am quiet.
Continues to turn at this speed, our usual amount of golden diamonds will be doubled, and our queen will reign as the most powerful of rulers.
A queen with such power, But a single ray of sunlight can mean her death.
Get to her!
Who were those two who just passed?
You saw them. Perhaps the strongest men in the world of sunlight, and they were captured by my son, Catan.
You have courage, Catan. Shall you have the courage, I wonder, to pass the test I impose on those who aspire to be my husband?
Yes, Halis Moya.
I find them very handsome, those men.
All the mole men will be there to watch the two of you in the fight.
How do you know all this?
I'm the queen's handmaiden.
And the princess?
Who are you?
The son of King Hitur.
The queen plans to sacrifice...
No!
Shh! You must free yourselves, and it must be tomorrow. Bangor, I'll go too.
The elder judges has decreed that before we offer this sacrifice to our beloved goddess of the moon, I, as your queen, should make known her wishes for the choosing of the man who will reign beside her on the throne.
Let us see what is in the cage. So be it, and these are your queen's wishes. Whoever will dare to meet unarmed and defeat this savage beast is the one I will choose as my husband. You'd like to be the first, perhaps, Catan.
He'll not admit that his wound has not yet healed. It's still open. He'll be ready to fight at your orders, but not before the next full moon.
Is there anyone who dares to fight the beast now?
I will.
I will dare to, Halis Mosab, to prove to you my devotion.
You are very young, aren't you? You may use a sword. Surely you know her. She was born a princess. She was to have been a queen, more powerful than I am, but her forces were not equal to mine. You are strong men, young, and I imagine you are ready to fight for her. So I will allow you to meet each other in a test of strength without any weapons. Whichever of the two of you emerges victorious will have the privilege of entering the cage to defend the princess.
Let me defeat you. I'll fight the beast.
I'm sorry, Bangor. Come on! Come on!
Killed, then the prisoners won't be able to escape.
I knew that you were strong. Now it's your turn.
Oh,
You have won the right to reign beside me as my husband and my king. But now you must be the one to sacrifice the princess to the goddess of the night.
Are you afraid of the princess, Halis Mosab? She has done you no harm. You will pay for your cruelty to her.
You take that horse. I'll hold them off.
Bring them back.
Go on, I can hold them.
That's enough. The sun will soon be coming up. We must go back in. It's too late now for your son to come back alive.
Please, let us wait. Listen, someone's coming. My son, Catan. Catan!
Father!
He's alive. Catan, come quickly! Hurry! Catan! My boy, son.
The others haven't time to get back. He outwitted all of us. Such a man can never be killed.
Catan, my boy.
The sun! Down into the cavern!
Hurry, Catan, quickly.
Priestess guards the sacred waterfall. Look after her till I return.
Come.
I beg you, Majesta, save Law.
We'll be back for you.
You'll be safe here in the sacred grotto. No one would dare to profane it.
The treachery of this man has cost us the lives of many of our bravest warriors. If this guard had remained awake at his post, Majestus would never have escaped and would have been punished as he deserved. It is you, great queen, who must pronounce his sentence.
Then he must pay. He must look into the sun.
No! Don't put me in the sunlight! I beg you! Don't put me in the sunlight! No! 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 I beg you, no! Kill me now! Anything but the sunlight! No! No! I beg you, not the sunlight. Don't leave me here. Come back.
flesh was eaten away.
And it will always be like this until we can free ourselves of the terrible curse that is on our race.
Then it was the destiny of our fathers, and it will be the destiny of my children.
No. No, it will not. I know it, now you must. Halis Mosab does not belong to our race.
Halis Mosab is not one of our race.
He was kidnapped as a small child when we burned the city above ground.
Halis Mosab, but what are you saying? Has she been told?
She doesn't know and must never be told by us. All those who have learned the secret have been murdered. Only I, the High Priest, have known the truth about her.
Born to see the sun.
That is why you must marry Halis Mosab, so that your sons and their children may live once more in sunlight, freed forever from this eternal darkness.
And all our tribe died at the hands of your men. I killed them, and would you like to know why I did? And why my men have destroyed all of your countries? Would you like to know that? We will wipe out everyone anywhere on earth who is able to live in sunlight. Because we ourselves can never see the sun. That is our fate. You have seen the sun. You know what it's like. Describe it to me. Its warmth is like a lover's embrace.
Halis Mosab, justice has been done. The body of the heedless god has been consumed by our enemy, the sun. And now, with your permission, I will tell you some news which should appease your rightful anger.
Tell it then.
What I have to say is important, and for your ears alone. Catan has already left, taking his warriors with him. He has heard
that Maciste is now coming back.
Let him search for him. Surely you must know that my son Catan is your most loyal subject as well as the bravest, and that he has proved himself worthy of marriage to you.
I will allow your son 3 nights more to show his courage by bringing to me the head of this Maciste. If he does not, his own shall fall.
The net here. The bushes.
Quickly, let down the
rope.
Now march.
Be a splendid death. You will die with your dearest friends, with Bangor and Loth. Take them away. Thank you, Catan.
Now, my son has proved himself worthy to reign at your side, Halis Mosab.
So you're in love with that prisoner. Tell me the truth. Speak. You know Bangor.
We've been in love since we were children. One night our village was attacked by your warriors when Bangor was away. I was brought here to be one of your slaves.
And do you still hate me, Tulak?
I've even thought of killing you.
But you were afraid.
I knew that you were as unhappy as I am.
You're wrong. But sometimes I feel a yearning for the light. Perhaps I am unhappy. Oh, how wonderful it would be for me if I were ever able to gaze into the sunlight. Do you really love Bangor?
Yes.
Bangor must pay with the others. But to please you, my Tulak,
I will give Maciste the opportunity to save Bangor. If Maciste is really the strongest man on Earth, now Bangor and he will face a terrible test. Now Maciste must prove himself. And if he is the strongest man in the world, what can I do?
This will be. You are a genius, Halis Mosab. The people will always remember this execution.
And if the giant resists?
Impossible. A man can resist only so much, and he is a man. Remember, he is a mortal and not a god. But he must be near the limit of his endurance.
My son alone was able to capture him and bring him here, despite his great strength. Don't forget that, Halis Mosab.
Capturing such a man wasn't easy. He was violent.
Look there. He is finished. Feet. If they are still alive under the next weight, you can give them a few drops of water. Thank you.
Forgive me, Bangor.
Don't worry about me.
Lord. I made a promise to Saliura. I'd save your life. But instead of that, I've led to your death.
No, not you, but the monster Halis Mosab. There should be a place for you on Olympus, at the side of the immortals.
I am willing to wager my life that this next one will be his finish.
You'd be safe, Catan. That's the eighth weight, making a load which a troop of our soldiers could not carry together. I think it's really wrong of us to kill him. He has such strength. If he resists another, I will allow him to live. Till the next full moon.
So then we're able to die like men. Bangor.
I'm not afraid to die anymore. Goodbye.
You. What do you want of me?
Follow me. You may trust her.
Do you see that diamond? It's the largest in the world. Every day our miners find one almost as big as that. You will be my husband, to reign equally at my side. All will know you as the richest among kings.
How many human lives were paid for these riches? For all of this? Tell me, how much do you pay every day with the lives of your warriors and slaves? Did you really think that I would sit beside you on a blood-drenched throne? Would I be an oppressor of human beings, half mad and drunk with my own power?
I have never said that I wanted this power. I was born to be queen. But I hate this life of shadows. I loathe this darkness.
Then why do you stay here? Why don't you escape?
How could I? I am condemned to live an eternal night. I will die if the rays of the sun ever fall upon me. But if you will consent to be my husband, our children will be able to live like human beings in the light.
The queen is a traitor. She must be killed.
If I marry you, will you free all of the slaves?
Yes, I'll do anything that you wish. I'll make sure the great wheel comes to a stop and the mole men lose all of their power. I'll even die with you.
The sacred lions!
Terrible danger, Queen Halis Mosab. This man, the custodian of the sacred lions, is the one who is to blame. He must
I am not to blame, my queen. The cage had been open and
death
I saw...
Death to those who fail!
I should have you all executed for your negligence. And not only because of the sacred lions. Even the prisoner was permitted to get away. Maybe it was chance. Nevertheless, you've helped me escape a terrible death. So once again, I pardon you. Kahab, you show the prisoner to the royal lodgings, which the queen reserves for her best friends.
This is the apartment the queen herself requested for you.
Now he won't escape.
Like with him, Catan.
as long as no trace of his body remains.
He must see you.
Show him in.
Majestus has escaped!
He wasn't worthy of your faith in him, Halis Mosab. The order to leave him unguarded came from you.
It's not possible. Not before he had...
Love is a passion stronger than any other. He's bewitched.
By whom?
Ah, is there any point in asking? It's Saliura, the princess whom you were about to sacrifice. He took her off with him. No one knows where.
Did you find them?
No, there's no trace. We don't even know which direction he took. How could we possibly find out where he's hidden her?
Someone knows where. He talked.
Not yet. All right, speak. You must tell us. Where is he hiding Saliura?
Tell me.
That will do absolutely no good. But I have a method of making him speak up.
Not a trace of it.
Fine.
And the Queen will never know what happened to him. Come, let's go.
Bangor! But why? Why have you done this?
This girl is the guilty one. She more than Bangor. She helped Loth and Majestus to escape.
Tulak. Now you listen to me, Tulak. I'll free Bangor at once if you will tell me where to find Majestus and Saliura.
I don't know.
We can't wait, Tulak.
I don't know, I swear to you.
Don't you want to save him? Mm-hmm. Then you will persuade Bangor to talk. He knows all. Don't you see how she is suffering? Well, now, do we go on, Bangor? You must speak out. Go on!
No! Stop! I'll tell you everything. Stop it! I'll tell you everything.
Have my personal guard ready to leave at once. Speak out.
Saliura. The Princess Saliura. In the cave at the waterfalls. Forgive me, Tulak. Forgive me.
At this hour, we shouldn't go far.
I will find him. I'll be revenged. If I have to, I'll kill him myself.
But beware. It's almost dawn. It would mean our death.
And you are the hero who wanted to share my throne with me.
Everyone to his horse!
Why are they obeying? Those who love their queen follow her.
The exits. We'll all be trapped here.
I'll take care of the wheel.
Alone?
Yes, alone.
Go on.
What has happened?
Run for your life. Majestus freed the slaves.
What?
All the chains that you can find.
Yes, sir.
Hurry!
Yes.
Stop, Halis Mosab.
You must climb the mountain on foot. There's still time to go back underground.
No.
The sun will rise in a few minutes.
Leave me.
At least let us find cover before sunlight strikes us.
Leave me. Life will have no meaning for me unless I have my full revenge on the last and worst of my enemies.
Halis Mosab! Halis Mosab! Forgive me, Halis Mosab, but I have orders to kill you.
Kill me, then. What are you waiting for? Why don't you do it?
Because I love you.
Now that doesn't matter. Both of us will die in the sun.
No, not you. You're not one of us. You have never belonged to our race. You are not truly one of the creatures of darkness. You won't die in the sun.
Oh.
Quickly! Hurry! Around the pillar! At the base! All of you! Pull! Over there now! Here! That's it! Turn it around the wheel! That's it! Get away! Everybody stand back!
I must help you, let me.
Weren't you hurt?
No.
Then get back there.
Thank you.
you have there?
Diamonds, Majestus, from the caverns of the mole men. Saliura, Loth, may you reign together in peace for many years. Bangor, listen. I know you want these riches used to rebuild their city. And may the gods of the sunlight give it their eternal blessing.
On land or on the sea, as long as there is me, there'll be sons of Hercules.